In an inkjet cartridge, the ink is ejected from the nozzles. These nozzles are about roughly 1/10 of the diameter of a human hair. In an inkjet printhead, there are tens of nozzles. If only one of them is clogged, print quality become low. Put some newspapers over the table to avoid getting ink all over your work surface. After refilling your ink cartridge, take a syringe with a needle long and large enough to penetrate into the cartridge. Insert the needle into the aeration hole. You can use the syringe supplied in your refill kit. Seal the hole around the needle with glue. Some cartridges have more than one aeration hole. In this case, close the other holes with the glue or adhesive tape. It's better not to use this method with color cartridges. There is the risk of ink contamination between cyan, magenta, and yellow chambers. Once the glue is set, very slowly inject air into the cartridge. A small amount of ink should be emitted from the nozzles upon injection. Inside the inkjet cartridge, there is a sponge. The sponge contains the ink. The injected air forces the ink to flow out from the nozzles, cleaning them. Clean the printhead of the cartridge with a soft cloth and water. Now, draw air into the syringe, very slowly. The air will enter into the cartridge through the nozzle, continuing the cleaning process. Repeat the operation many times until you see the nozzles are clean. At the end of the work, the last operation must be injecting air into the cartridge so that the nozzles are damp with ink and without air bubbles. Make attention not to damage the electronic contacts. Remove the needle and open the aeration hole. The cartridge has to pull in air or it will not work. You can replace the cartridge into the printer and print some test pages.